No, maybe not. Just put him at a disadvantage. Put him at a disadvantage.
Oh my god.
What the?
They're gonna fight. Fighty fight.
He's going for it, check it out.
Look.
He's going for it.
Oh my god. They're gonna eat.
Maybe not.
Maybe he's not hungry.
Maybe he's not hungry.
Maybe. I think he is hungry though.
How do you know?
Cause I don't know. I'm gonna call it good one BB.
Good one's BB.
Yeah.
BB. Cause he looks like a BB.
What's a BB?
A BB's a little round ball.
Like, yeah.
His name is Hunter.
Well, we already called it Hunter.
Oh, okay.
Could be Hunter BB. BB's his last name.
Yeah.
Or BB Hunter.
Oh, BB Hunter.
Check it out. The food's getting away. Come on. Gotta get him. I don't know. Fight.
Wait, fight. They're fighting.
Fight.
Fight.
There they go. Oh, what's going on? He's crawling right over his head. God. Oh my god, what? Oh no. What's happening?
Hunter,
what's
baby,
happening?
No.
Hunter's like,
Hunter, baby, no.
He's not a good hunter, is he? Come on.
No, Hunter, baby.
Right? Oh my gosh. He's getting away. Look at that. He literally crawled right on top of him.
He's getting a kid.
Keep the kitty. Keep him away. Alright, so we have to intervene one more time. Let's see if we can achieve anything. Obviously, I think our little friend is just not hungry right now.
Ken, don't sit on there.
We should try to find him later.
Yes. What have you got on your face there, kid?
There's ants on there.
This guy looks like an Indian. He's got like Indian paint on his head. No. I think we better just let him be.